taco levitating in a crystal ball. Please work. Come on. Ooh, okay. Apple just dropped the iOS 18.2 update for developers in beta, and it includes the next round of Apple Intelligence features. And they're the ones I've been the most excited about. I'll be getting into everything in another video, so be sure you subscribe for that. But for now, I want to just jump in and try out Genmoji. This is the feature that's supposed to let you generate any emoji you can think of, obviously within reason. But what I want to do is test how far within reason goes. So let's just jump in. Let's start with something simple and easy. A golden retriever with frisbee in mouth. Let's see what happens here. It's supposed to generate four different options when you request a gen. Oh, here we go. Look at this. Okay, I didn't even expect it to be this detailed. So you can see I've got the golden retriever with the blue frisbee. I've got one with a frisbee. It looks like it's about to, it's not in his mouth, but maybe it's about to approach his mouth. I've got one with a red frisbee, and I've got one just sitting down with a frisbee, and it just keeps going. Actually, as I swipe over to the last one in the list, it just keeps generating more and more. So there you go, golden retriever with frisbee in mouth. I like it. I want to tap it. I'm going to send it to my friend. And there's okay, and obviously we've got someone playing with the image playground right now. Another new feature. Again, we'll talk about that in another video, but there we go. Let's try a pet plant shaped like a cat. I don't know what I'm expecting here, but okay, so we're just getting cats right now. How about I say a plant instead of a pet plant? Plant shaped like a cat. Okay, see, these are giving me things I didn't even expect. We've got a plant with an actual cat head on it. This is fantastic. And this one has a tail. Okay, I'm already having too much fun. I'm sorry, I'm having way too much fun with this. I'm gonna just send this into the group. All right, let's try a face with pepperoni covering eyes. I'm expecting, just, you know, instead of cucumbers on the eyes, we're gonna get some pepperoni on the eyes. See what, it's giving me the face, but the face has sliced red pepper instead of pepperoni on the eyes. And the options, it looks like I'm pretty much getting the same image as it goes through. All right, next, let's try a cat DJ scratching records at the club. It's not even gonna attempt. So let's say a cat DJ at the club. Try another description. Maybe I need to take away the A. Cat DJ, look at that. I took away the A. Nope. Okay, cat wearing headphones with record player. Now we've got the cat DJ. Okay, so the cat DJ didn't work, but the cat wearing headphones with record player is working. And again, as you can see, as it generates the new Genmoji, it's basically just giving me the same thing. And again, remember, this is iOS 18.2 beta. This is the first beta, so there will likely be things that need to be worked out before public release. All right, how about a penguin drinking tea? Penguin drinking tea, this is easy. Some nice green tea here. We move on, we've got like a half matcha, half black tea thing going on. And then we've got a straw. So he's drinking hot tea from the straw. I like this. See, this is cool, interesting. Let's mix things up a bit. Let's go with a dragon wearing a tutu playing bagpipes. And you can see it actually starts generating as I'm typing. So it started giving me the okay, here we go. Dragon wearing tutu, playing bagpipes, and I am getting different images, different colored wings, different colored tutus. I'm liking it. Let's try another more challenging one. Frog with butterfly wings. Okay, now it's gonna start. I'm not even done typing yet, but frog with butterfly wings. There we go. We're seeing the frog with butterfly wings come up, reading a book. There we go. The frog with butterfly wings, reading a book. Success. Now I want a cloud crying neon green rain. See, it's asking me if cloud is a person, which cloud is not. There we go. So I put a cloud. I thought cloud was a person, so I put a cloud, and now we see. Although it's not giving me, it's a neon green cloud crying regular tears, but I want neon green raindrops. This one has a tint of green. I didn't get exactly what I wanted there. Let's try something a little more interesting. Let's say, hey, what should we eat for dinner tonight? And you respond with taco levitating in a crystal ball. Please work. Come on. Ooh, okay. It's a taco. Is it levitating? Okay, that looks more like a snow globe. It's inside the crystal ball. Okay, I like this. Let me switch it up to a glowing crystal ball and see if that switches things up and makes it look more magical. Oh! we had. Okay, it showed me a face and then it instantly went away. That's fantastic. Glowing red crystal ball. Let's see what happens here. All right, so we've got the taco on top. It's levitating. It's not in the crystal ball anymore, but you get the idea. How about a smiling tooth with cavities? So I want a tooth to be smiling, not a person. All right, we've got a smiling tooth with cavities on his body. Okay, we still got the smiling tooth. We're not getting the cavities though. We got different eyes between these. What if I say cavity holes on his body? It's not liking that. No results. Try describing something different to create a new emoji. What if I just say cavity holes? Not on his body. Maybe that sounds a little too violent. Cavity holes, not doing it. All right, next, let's go with the toilet overflowing with, okay, if I say toilet overflowing, what's gonna happen here? I assume just a toilet with a bunch of water. Interesting, water, that's actually what I was gonna type. We see overflowing here with like all sorts of different colors. I was gonna put toilet overflowing, glitter and confetti. And look at that, there we go. It's not really overflowing, it's more like part of the toilet's base with confetti around it, but okay, it's close enough. Actually, this one, you can see it's kind of coming out of the toilet on this one right here. Okay, it is October, it is what they call spooky season, Halloween time. Let's try eyeball with lashes made of worms. Okay, we got an eyeball with lashes. We've got an eyeball with eyeballs with lashes. We've got another eyeball with lashes. I'm not seeing the worms. Okay, let's try this. Eyeball with eyelashes made of worms. I don't know why that would make it. Let's just see. You never know. It's generative AI. You never know. Okay, this is a little creepy. We've got worms coming out of the eyeball. It's not lashes. These definitely are worms here. Four worms. All right, now we've got a smiley with just weird weird eyeballs and lashes. I want worms coming out of the lashes. Eyeball with worms for eyelashes. Still not getting exactly what I'm looking for, but it's like it's in the ballpark, but not exactly there. How about a haunted mansion? This shouldn't be too hard. Just a haunted mansion, Halloween. What do we got? This looks like a mansion. Now this one has a little ghost in front of it, so we can call that one a haunted mansion. I like that. The other ones just look like mansions. So let's say haunted mansion. Wait a minute, what's this? This one has some spider webs in the sky. Haunted mansion with bats and ghost. There we go. We've got some bats flying above. No ghost. Not seeing any ghost. Let's say bats and zombie. Still just the bats. So what if I remove bats and I just leave zombie there? No zombie. What? I don't know about this. I chose a starting point. Scary guy using me as the scary guy, I guess. I'm scared. Let's see what happens. All right, so it put me in a bow tie in front of a scary mansion. Not exactly what I'm looking for. So let's get out of here. How about a skeleton hand reaching up from a pile of candy corn? Oh, there we go. I didn't expect that to work. There's my skeleton hand reaching up from a pile of candy corn. I'm impressed. I thought that was gonna be too long of a prompt. I thought maybe skeleton hand wouldn't like that, but it gave me exactly what I was looking for there. How about a zombie melting into a pile of goo? Come on, come on. That candy corn one impressed me. Let's keep it going. No, no results. How about just a zombie melting? It hasn't been able to give me anything with zombie yet. Just let it melt. Come on, Apple. No results. How about just crying tears of blood? It's a scene from many scary movies. Can we do it? We got tears. We got crying with tears. I want tears of blood. It's not giving it to me, but I do like this is a way better emoji for crying though. Let's go crying red tears. We got a red emoji crying regular tears. This is probably a good emoji for when you're crying. You're just really upset. What if I put it in quotations? Typical search vernacular here. I want red tears. If this works, it'd be crazy. No, it didn't work. Still regular tears. I can't get my emoji to cry red tears like I want it to. Which is fine. It's okay. Maybe a drink. You throw in your pumpkin spice latte. There it is. Pumpkin spice latte coming up. That's cute. That's Genmoji. As you can see, very cool. You just put in what you're looking for. New feature, Apple Intelligence, iOS 18.2 developer beta. It is available right now. Genmoji is a part of it. There are a lot of other features, as I mentioned. Image playground, visual intelligence on iPhone 16, ChatGPT integration, and more. If you want to see me try any others, drop them in the comments or let me know what Genmoji you want to see created. And I'll probably make a follow up using your suggestions. Thanks for watching as always, guys. I appreciate your support. I'm Andrew Evers, and I will catch you in the next video.